Close your eyes and think about all the ways you come into contact with water throughout your day. Did you see yourself running a faucet for dishes or washing your clothes, brushing your teeth or taking a shower, quenching your thirst? What would happen if when you reach for the faucet, there wasn't one in your home or even in your entire community? Humans cannot exist without water. Our lives are intrinsically tied to finding, collecting, storing, and consuming water. Being without it or only having access to contaminated water has serious consequences on the state of health, hygiene, and sanitation of a community and its people. The leading cause of death and illness in remote regions, especially in young children, stem from consuming and using contaminated water. Having clean, potable water for drinking and everyday use reduces water-related illnesses in these regions by 90%. Clean water is simply life-changing. At Concern America, we believe in a community-led approach to development. Our investment is in the people themselves. They understand their own problems and can improve their community collectively. Therefore, we partner with community members to lead water improvement projects while building their technical skills to maintain their water systems in order to deliver clean and safe water locally. Concern America field volunteer Bruno in Mexico explains.
In the communities, there are people from various political parties, ideologies, religions, often causing serious divisions. But when they gather together around a common need, especially something as essential as water, they begin to look past that. Their shared need becomes a shared goal.
Alongside our trained field volunteers, community members construct water systems, build storage tanks and pipelines, utilize natural springs, harvest rainwater, and install home-based water filters. It costs only $500 per family to build a village water system that will ensure clean water for a family for 20 years, $100 a family for a water filter, and only $10 additionally every 3 years to keep the filter working effectively.
Buenas tardes. Voy a explicarle acerca del filtro de agua que nos ha ayudado bastante aquí en esta casa. El agua es indispensable para beber, para preparar la comida, es de uso cotidiano. Sin el agua, pues el agua es vida. Entonces les explico que es muy buena opción. Aquí en este caso nosotros tenemos, para comprar agua, aquí no hay agua potable. Recolectamos agua, agarramos agua de la lluvia, almacenamos agua para filtrarlo. Este botecito que ven acá filtra más de 20 litros de agua. Le doy a mi cuñada, a mi suegra, somos tres familias, los cuales consumimos esta agua. No es nada pesado, por el mineral rico que contiene, no es nada pesado, es ligerito el agua. A mí en lo personal me ha ayudado mucho el filtro de agua porque no gasto gas para hervir el agua, no gasto leña, como lo hacía anteriormente. Yo gastaba mucho en leña, gas, y ahorita evitamos que corten árboles y todo eso, porque ahorita estoy consumiendo agua de aquí. Ya no hiervo agua, es un ahorro extra. Me ha salvado de muchas cosas, la verdad, y ya no compro agua de botella como lo hacía antes. Aquí están 18 pesos y yo me ahorro un buen dinero, la verdad, es muy buena opción.
A key to our work in water is also a focus on the next generation and including them in environmental education. They have a role and a voice when learning about the importance of clean water and becoming agents of change in their families and communities.
Era la escuela cuando no había filtro.
Cuando no había filtro, todos los niños que estuvieron antes que ustedes, y todavía les tocó un poquito, los que están ahora, tomaban agua del tubo, ¿se acuerdan?
Sí.
Y se enfermaban de infecciones estomacales, mucha fiebre. Bueno, la pasaban muy mal. Ahora me siento más tranquilo que tenemos el filtro. ¿Para qué más usamos el agua?
Para lavar platos.
Ajá.
Para bañarnos.
¿Para qué más?
Para lavar nuestra ropa.
Para bañarnos.
Para bañarnos, para lavar filtros, ¿va? Muy bien, muy bien. ¿Qué pasa si tomamos agua contaminada?
In Guatemala, Mexico, and Colombia, Concern America has impacted over 200,000 people through water-related projects in just the last decade. Water in isolation is a drop, but water in abundance is a powerful force. So too is the collective work of Concern America. Through the collaboration of every community member and our supporters, clean water, healthcare, education, and income opportunities are made a reality.